When will A Very English Scandal air? Episode 3, which is the final installment of A Very English Scandal, will be airing on BBC One tonight, Sunday, June 3, at 9 p.m. The finale will be picked up straight off the back of the dramatic events in Episode 2, in which Norman Scott, played by Ben Whishaw, was nearly killed by pilot Andrew Newton, Blake Harrison, as part of a sinister murder plot. A short synopsis from the BBC reads, having survived a bungled attempt on his life, Norman Scott publicly accuses Jeremy Thorpe of being behind a plot to kill him. After years of acrimony between them, Norman and Jeremy finally go head-to-head in court with the world watching. Following the finale, a previously unaired documentary called The Jeremy Thorpe Scandal will be broadcast on BBC 4 at 10 p.m. The factual film remained unseen for 40 years after it was scrapped following the outcome of the court case against Thorpe. One figure who played a part in Scandal and the court case was Peter Bessell, portrayed by The Crown and Victoria actor Alex Jennings. But who was the real Peter Bessell and what role did he play in the scandal? How many episodes in A Very English Scandal? Who is Peter Bessell? Peter Bessell was a Liberal MP for Bodmin in Cornwall and was part of the party during Jeremy Thorpe's tenure as leader. Along with being a fellow politician, he was also a friend to Thorpe. He served as an MP in Westminster between 1964 and 1970. After he lost his constituency seat in 1970, he entered into the business world and opened a finance brokerage which he operated both from London and New York. Bessell eventually moved to California in 1974 to start a new life after his business ventures turned sour. Who was Norman Scott's wife? In 1979, Bessell testified at the trial of Thorpe, who was charged with conspiring to murder stablehand and model Norman Scott. Bessell granted immunity in exchange for his testimony as a chief prosecution witness over his previous debts. He claimed that Thorpe had once told him, "We've got to get rid of him, and it is no worse than shooting a sick dog." However, Bessell's testimony lacked credibility, with the judge branding the testimony a tissue of lies. During the trial, his credibility was further undermined after it emerged that he had a £50,000 newspaper contract for his story. What was the Jeremy Thorpe scandal? On top of that, if Thorpe was acquitted, Bessell's fee would be halved to £25,000. Following the revelation, the judge described the deal as deplorable. Bessell was married 3 times and died in 1985 at the age of 64 from emphysema. A Very English Scandal concludes on BBC One tonight at 9 p.m.